about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody...
Good
morning.
Good morning, Wooten. I'm Cameron, and today is Thursday, April 7th, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is ersatz. Do you know what it means? Attention all Wooten students. Next Friday, April 15th, we'll be having our spring pep rally, and you know what that means, Spirit Week. Show your Wooten pride all next week by dressing up and going all out. Monday is pajama day. Tuesday is tropical day. Wednesday is superhero day. Thursday is throwback day. And Friday is class colors. Don't forget. Attention all junior National Honor Society members. If you are interested in running for the NHS Executive Board, or you are interested in running for an NHS officer position, please see Ms. Cresham in room 153 as soon as possible to get your name on the ballot. The elections for next year's NHS officers and NHS Executive Board will be held at the NHS meeting after school on Thursday, April 14th. Again, please see Ms. Cresham to put your name on the ballot. All current NHS members must vote on Thursday the 14th, current juniors and current seniors. Thank you. Attention students and staff, today's blood drive will be held in the upper gym. And now to a Dr. Doran t-shirt video. There is still time to order t-shirts in memory of Dr. Doran. Order on Wooten's online store by the end of today, April 7th. Attention all juniors, the National College Fair is Tuesday, April 19th. Permission forms have been distributed in all English classes for you to complete. We encourage all juniors to attend. You'll be excused from classes to attend the fair. Over 400 colleges will be present at the fair. You'll be able to talk with the admissions representatives directly. Registration for the fair will end on April 15th, Friday, and the cost is $5. If you need a form, please ask your English teacher or come to the College and Career Center. You will also find information on the Wooten website. You will not want to miss this field trip. Attention all junior planners who are interested in applying for senior planning next year. Applications for the senior class planning are available from Ms. Silcox in room 262 or Ms. George in room 290. Applications must be returned to us Friday, April 15th, 8th period. Late applications will not be accepted. You must also plan to attend a mandatory meeting after school on either Wednesday, April 13th, or Thursday, April 14th. Please see Ms. Silcox or Ms. George if you have any questions. Homework Club meets in room 182 from 2:30 to 3:45 every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday afternoons. Students are welcome to come during these times to work on assignments, seek help, or develop improved study habits. Please see Ms. Steinbach in room 169 if you are interested or have any questions. Regardless, feel free to just stop by any Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday afternoon. Attention all Sign Language Honor Society members. We will be having a very important meeting today, April 7th, after school, at Ms. Clark's Portable 5. See you there.
Tell me what you want to hear. Something that will light those ears. Something for the insincere. So I'm gonna give all my secrets away.
word of the day is ersatz, meaning serving as a substitute, synthetic, artificial. The thought of the day is, when you no longer need the approval of others, herein lies the magic. And the quote of the day is, I just find myself happy with the simple things, appreciating the blessings God gave me. DMX. Please remember to walk, rise, and drive wise. Have a great day, Wooten.